I woke up this morning and heard the TV saying something about disaster in the world, and it made me wonder where I'm going. There's so much darkness in the world, but I see beauty left in you, girl. And what you give me lets me know that I'll be alright.
Cause if your love was all I had in this life, well, that would be enough until the end of time. So rest your weary heart and relax your mind. I'm gonna love you, girl, until the end of time.
You got me singing, oh, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Everybody sang, is a blessing. Sick and tired of trying to save the world, I just wanna spend my time being your girl. And what you give me lets me know that we'll be alright.
Yeah.
dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from, that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter.
Yeah.
And to all my peoples in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby, baby.
Check it.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? Da-ha, you never thought that hip-hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. Time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Peace to Ron G, Brucey B, Kid Capri. Funk Master Flex, Love Bug, Star Ski. I'm blowing up like you thought I would. Call a crib, same number, same hood. It's all good. And if you don't know, now you know. I made the change from a common thief to up close and personal with Robin Leach. Yeah. And I'm far from cheap, I smoke skunk with my peeps all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Alizé keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me, now they write letters cause they miss me. I never thought it could happen, this rapping stuff. I was too used to packing gats and stuff. Now honeys play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast. Condos in Queens, in dough for weeks. Sold out seats to hear Biggie Small speak. Living life without fear. Putting 5 carats in my baby girl ear. Lunches, brunches, interviews by the pool. Considered a fool cause I dropped out of high school. Stereotypes of a black male misunderstood. And it's still all good, And if you don't know, now you know. Sega Genesis, when I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got 2 rides, a limousine with the chauffeur. Phone bill about 2 G's flat. No need to worry, my accountant handles that. And my whole crew is lounging, celebrating every day, no more public housing. Thinking back on my one-room shack, now my mom pimps a act with minks on her back. And she loves to show me off, of course. Smiles every time my face is up in the sauce. We used to fuss when the landlord dissed us. No heat, wonder why Christmas missed us. Birthdays was the worst days. Now we sip champagne when we thirsty. Damn right, I like the life I live. Cause I went from negative to positive. And it's all
good.
And if you don't know, now you know. And if you don't know, now you know.
So.
And if you don't know, now you know. Let me be down in the house. Junior Mafia, Mad Flavor.
I see you.
Yeah.
Come on.
Am I speaking to Devin?
Yeah, this he.
Okay, hey man, this Chris. I live above you. I ain't never met you before, but you have you been calling the leasing office about complaining on me about I'm making too much noise or what?
Yeah, man. My bad, bro. I was trying to catch you, man. I could never catch you at home, man. It's just like, you know, bro.
I work at night.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I work in the day. But I can't sleep at night, bro, because I don't know what's going on in your apartment. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to be in your business. I'm not trying to be in your business, player. I just can't get no sleep at night, man, because there'd be a lot of noise up there, a lot of noise, a lot of talking. And what you do is your business, bro. I'm just saying, man, please, dog.
Hey, man, but you ain't have to go to the leasing office, man. All you had to do, you know, was holler at me. You ain't, they got me written up like, you know, one more complaint on me, they going to put me out or something.
Well, yeah, dog, like I say, though, I was trying to find you. You know what I'm saying? But I guess we miss each other because you work at night, I work in the day. So, you know, when you going, I'm coming, and when I'm coming, you gone. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I ain't trying to start no shit. I'm just trying to, you know, go to work and pay my bills, man. That's all.
I be at work at night, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my hustle on like you trying to get yours on during the day.
Hold on. Okay, let's make it make sense. Bruh, if you at work at night, somebody in your apartment talking loud than a keeping me up, square business.
Okay.
You got a roommate or something?
No, I ain't got no roommate.
Man,
you might have heard Benny.
Somebody in there talking loud, holding a conversation. It's like two people in there talking loud every night.
That's Benny, man. Benny be talking.
Okay, you say you ain't got no roommate, so who is Benny? Who is Benny?
Benny is my bird, my parrot. That's Benny be talking.
Oh, say, man, stop with me, dog. Listen, man. Why? Wait a minute. You trying to tell me a bird?
That's Benny, man. I done had Benny 10 years. That's my bird.
Birds don't even live that long. So now I'm up at night. I'm at the work because of a bird? That's what you want. That's what you call me to tell me. A bird.
I call you to tell you. You ain't got to be putting these complaints on me, man.
Say, man.
But I'm gone at night. That's Benny talking, man.
Where the Benny then? Your bird,
dog. Wait a minute.
Hey, look, I'm telling you now. Do something with the bird then, or it's going to be some consequences and repercussions. I'm talking about some fried chicken around this.
Hey, man, Benny is like a family member to me.
Bird, Toucan Sam, the chicken on the cornflake box, Kentucky chicken, churches, all that. Your bird.
Hey, man, you don't tell me nothing bad about my bird. Okay, brother, you know what? Maybe me and you need to square off in front of each other, because you don't disrespect Benny, man.
Hey, all right. You think it's some... All right. I bet that be on my table when I get home. If it's a bird, then I bet that be on my dinner table, man.
Hey, man, now you ain't finna sit here and disrespect me and try to tell me what you gonna do to my bird. Now you ain't finna do nothing stupid to Benny.
I tell you what. See, you can date. You at home right now, but you go to work tonight. I bet you Benny don't be at that tomorrow. I bet you we be finger licking good tomorrow.
Hey, man, hold on a minute, man. Wait a minute, dog. And what you can't do is start talking about what you gonna do to my bird. Now I done told you, you filed for going to the leasing office calling me out, and now you on the phone. I'm trying to work this out with you, and now
you ain't trying to work it out. Now, first off, you call me and tell me that it's a bird holding a conversation with itself. I'm the stupid right now. I'm the stupid for even continuing this conversation about a bird. It's keeping me up all night. Are you serious?
Man, maybe you need to get some earplugs or something, man.
Say, man, listen, bro. Listen. Whatever the it is, if it's a bird, a recording, whatever it is, you better do something with it. If it's a bird, man, I'm going to be so insulted if this is a bird. I'm going to really...
A bird. It's Benny, man. It's Benny. All you had to do was come to me, and we could have handled it like me.
Hold on. Okay. We're going to handle it like me and then, first off. Leasing office wouldn't give me your name. What's your name?
My name Chris.
Okay, Chris, I'm Devin. There we go. Listen, dog, for the past 3 months, you know what I'm saying, I ain't really been getting no sleep because of this bird. You say it's a bird. I don't believe that, but a bird, come on, dog.
That's my bird, Benny, man. I've been here for 10 years.
Well, look, take the to work with you then. I don't care. Figure something out, but whatever going on up there with you and your bird need to come to an immediate halt, or it's gonna be some dog.
Hey man, what you can't do is threaten me about what's going on in my household, man.
Look here, you and Benny, Lenny, whatever the name is, you need to do something with that, or it's gonna be some.